I love that they've given Rick an Assassin's Creed hidden blade.
Incredible.
Yes, it is.